with a blue shirt. He has a bachelor's degree in philosophy from Albania Pontifical University. I think this is in Italy. A diploma in counseling psychology from Tangaza College. A master's degree in industrial and organizational psychology from University of Nairobi. Since 2000 to date, he has been the senior administration officer at University of Nairobi. From 2012 to date, he has also been a part-time therapist at Amani Counseling Center and Oasis Africa. In future, he hopes to obtain a PhD in industrial and organizational psychology, practice as a lecturer, be a consultant, and a researcher. Let's welcome him.
First of all, the perception out in our society is that people with mental illness are useless. They cannot work. They can just sit at home. They're good for nothing. They even have resentment coming from their relatives that now they are broken, so whatever they had before is gone. So what can you say about mental health in the workplace, and of course taking into consideration what Rakesh has just told us?
Yes, thank you for the opportunity. First of all, is to appreciate you, Rakesh, because based on what you have shared, you seem to have journeyed for a long time trying to discover what is it that has been happening in your life. And one of the things that is coming up is with the support of the therapist, you have been able to find out what has been happening, and in a way, you have been able to unravel the mystery of what is it that has been happening for a long time. Because just from your sharing, you have unveiled bipolar disorder is one of the mental health challenges that are facing a majority of the population in the country. But I would like to relate what you have shared with our discipline as industrial and organizational psychologists. For those of us who have not interacted with industrial and organization psychology, it's simply the application of psychological principles. What every psychologist has studied and has been trained on in the workplace setting. But industrial and organizational psychologists go beyond by coming up with the research as a way of adding on to what has already been discovered to find out how to solve these problems in the workplace. I will specifically address the issue of mental health in the workplace. And I will say that from the time the employee is recruited in the company, most of the time we tend to focus on things which are more external. Like sometimes we'll focus on the academic qualifications, experience, perhaps we'll do a bit of a background check, and then that is the end of it. But I'm yet to hear of an organization where we'll be able to be interested in finding out whether perhaps there could be some background or mental health issue, either in the life of the employee or even in the family context. Because as psychologists, we know that what runs in the family can have a big impact on who we are in terms of mental health. Of course, in addition to what we are experiencing in our lives and even in the society, they will also impact on us. But we know that sometimes all these factors can be addressed if at all we were proactive in finding out the background of the person and then being able to come up with interventions that will be able to address this problem.